supposed to really care.
They never really care.
You should care. You may not think it matters, like, you may not need it, but your grades, if their grades are failing because of it.
They already have a job. They have a paper route.
Paper route's not going to make enough money to live and survive in life. Because you told me you weren't doing that.
And what are you going to do about it?
I'm going to make you four go to the bullying seminar.
To what extent?
Then you get a month's detention.
I'm off the hook. I just graduated.
It's not like you wanted to pick us up.
Well, then stay out of trouble.
I'm not the one in trouble.
Scene 8, Creekside High, cafeteria, Monday, lunchtime.
Half the size of her face.
No, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
No, they're not.
Are those glasses making you look weird, too?
No.
You're friends with her?
Yeah.
You're on the soccer team?
Yeah.
Wow.
Good luck.
Creekside High, guidance office, Tuesday morning.
Greetings. What's the problem?
My friend Zorthy was getting bullied.
Bullying again? What is it this time?
They made a fake Facebook and were making fun of her glasses, now she's on the soccer team and at lunch and stuff.
How many people would you estimate have seen this Facebook?
A lot of people in the school, like 147.
Okay, can you go get her out of class for me?
Yeah, sure.
Someone who's being bullied who's bullying you.
Erin. Lola.
Lola.
has it been going on?
I don't know.
Okay, why do you think they're bullying me? Were you aware that they made a Facebook?
No.
I'll call them now.
No, don't. They're just gonna bully me more.
I won't use your name. You should come to the bullying seminar today after school. Tell your friend Bella that as well. Attention students, will Aaron, Lola, Logan, and Regan please report to the guidance office immediately? Thank you.
No, you've set up the page.
No, I don't know.
You put the picture there. It wasn't me. It was you.
I don't know how.
Yeah, right.
All right. This time I'll let you off with a warning. Girls, this is your second. You all four need to come to the bullying seminar today after school.
What if we don't?
Then you get a month's detention.
Great. We'll be there. Can we go?
Yes. Attitude will get you any where you might see you can reach. See you after school.
Get contact.
Scene 11, bullying seminar, Tuesday after school.
Attention students, the bullying seminar is today after school immediately following the bell. Those who are told they must attend, meet in the auditorium after the bell. Thank you.
Of Creekside High. Hey everybody, we're really glad that you're here. We are obviously dealing with the topic of bullying, and you're all here maybe because you've had some kind of trouble involving bullying. So we're going to talk about it all, and we're going to see where we get to. But first off, let's watch this little play that the Drama Club has prepared for us. The Drama Club!
Sure.
us names.
So they were excluding you from their group and they were calling you names?
Yes, and they pushed us away.
That's not very nice. How about you go and get some food?
Okay.
You guys got a meeting with the guidance counselor?
Yeah, probably for a war loser.
I have been told that you three were picking on Ashton and Justin.
No. They were picking on us.
They were picking on you?
Yeah, weren't they?
Well, what were they doing?
Calling us names and calling us loser.
So, they started it and you didn't start it?
Yeah, they started it. We didn't do anything.
Okay, well, how about you call them in here for me, please?
Okay.
I'm getting trouble. Losers.
I don't understand what's going on. You three are saying that they were bullying you, but you two are saying that they were bullying you. Somebody
no,
has to be wrong.
They were bullying us, Mrs.
They were bullying us.
No. He's wrong, Mrs. Miller. I swear.
They were bullying us.
Right.
They were bullying us.
No.
Now I think I
know who the real bully was. Okay. All right. So, there's enough cheers. Let's stand right here. Great. Thank you, Drama Club. Thank you. Okay, everybody. So, here we are, and we're talking about bullying, and we got into the part in the play where we're changing it into a discussion that everybody gets to take part in. So I'm just going to ask everybody who's here a question now. From watching this so far, what kind of impressions have you had? What are we saying? What are we trying to explore? Anybody has a thought?
It's
sure.
A painful situation being an adolescent.
Okay, adolescence is painful. Uh-huh. Anything else or anything else jumping out at you? Yeah?
Children that come from abusive homes become abusive to their peers.
Children that come from abusive homes become abusive? So there's some kind of a cycle, maybe? Yeah? Anything else? How about the young students from Creekside High? Yeah?
You shouldn't exclude anybody just because they're not normal.
You shouldn't exclude people because they're not normal and not like you. Yep.